हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ टी इफ टी टू द पावर 7 प्लस टी टू द पावर 5 प्लस टी क्यूब ओवर टी टू द पावर 6 प्लस टी टू द पावर 5 प्लस टी टू द पावर 4 इक्वल टू 81 ओवर 27। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। टू सॉल्व दिस, इन द न्यूमरेटर t cube can be common, t cube we have, then we have here t to the power 4 because 4 plus 3 is 7 plus t to the power 2 because 3 plus 2 5 plus 1 over, and in the denominator t to the power 4 can be common, t to the power 4, then we have t to the power 4 plus 2 because 4 plus 2 is 6 plus t to the power 4 plus 1 5 plus 1 equal to, and 27 times 3 is 81, then we have here 3. Simplify this, t cube bracket t to the power 4 plus t square plus 1 over t to the power 4 can be written as t times t to the power 3 because, and then we have power 3 plus 1 is 4 times t square plus t plus 1 as it is equal to 3. Here t cube and t cube cancels. We have here t to the power 4 plus t square plus 1 over t times t square plus t plus 1 equal to 3. T to the power 4 plus t square plus 1, we can write here plus t square minus t square. If we cancel this, we get again t to the power 4 plus t square plus 1 over t times t square plus t plus 1 as it is equal to 3. We have here t to the power 4 plus plus t square plus t square, we have 2t square plus 1 as it is, and minus t square as it is over t times t square plus t plus 1 equal to 3. T to the power 4 plus 2t square plus 1 is same as t square plus 1 whole square, and minus t square as it is over t times t square plus t plus 1 as it is equal to 3. By this, we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b, then it will be t square plus 1 plus t, t square plus 1 minus t over t times t square plus t plus 1 as it is equal to 3. Here you can see t square plus 1 plus t and t square plus t plus 1 are same, can be cancelled. Then we get t square plus 1 minus t over t equal to 3. And we can write here 1 by cross multiplication. We have here t square minus t plus 1 equal to 3t. T square minus 3 plus 1 minus 3t equal to 0. T square minus 3 minus 3t, we have minus 40 plus 1 equal to 0. This is like quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have here a equal to 1, b equal to minus 4, and c equal to 1. Apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now I'm going to put the values here. Minus b is minus 4 plus minus square root minus 4 square minus 4 is 1 and c is also 1 over 2a is 1. T equal to minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root minus, here 2 is even, we have minus minus plus 4 times 4 16 minus 4 over 2, t equal to 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 4, we have 12 over 2, t equal to 4 plus minus square root 12 is same as 4 times 3 over 2, t equal to 4 plus minus square root of 4 times square root of 3 over 2, t equal to 4 plus minus square root of 4 is 2, square root of 3 as it is over 2. Here 2 can be common, t equal to 2 times 2 plus minus square root of 3 over 2. 2 and 2 cancels, we get t equal to 2 plus minus square root of 3, which is the value of t. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.